You're probably wondering where I am. This is the command center. My video looks off, it's because we're under about 100 solid feet of specialized concrete links, with a 5-foot thick polyalloy breastplate above that. You should probably understand that from taking this Long's chemistry class. For the past 3 months, this is where staff have been bunkered down, operating the school from a safe, remote location. How could they have hidden this for so long, you might ask yourselves. Well, have you ever heard the rumor about a basement swimming pool? Sometimes you convince people to ask the wrong question so the truth can stay underground. I imagine this has been quite an unexpected ending to your 12 years of schooling. Well, the command center doors don't open for any occasion, but the unexpected. So let me tell you about yourselves. When you were thrown into the unexpected, you faced it. You surged head-on and you conquered it. Do you know why we're showing you the command center? No, not because you're graduating. No, you're seeing this because of your perseverance. Your willingness to look into the unknown as a challenge that can be overcome, not a moment to back down. You hear your parents and your grandparents and they say, I walked 5 miles in the snow both ways to school. How many of those same family members can say they graduated during a pandemic event? I love you too much. They knew how far they had to walk each day. But you had no idea how far you'd have to go to reach graduation. But you walked, and you ran, and you climbed, and now you'll march. You have seized the day even though the unknown tried to swallow you. We'd like to think as teachers we taught you that resilience, but really, those around you only nurture what's already inside you. You're the one who put one foot in front of the other. From the first day of preschool to your first steps during graduation, you've been walking on your own for years, whether you felt it or not. Quite an accomplishment. Your accomplishment. So remember that when you again inevitably are faced with the unexpected. I do leave you this request, since not one graduate in the history of school, except for those who returned as teachers, has ever seen the command center. Keep this our secret, because you earned it. Not your younger siblings, not your parents, not your friends. You did. Just as you trusted us to be your guides for the past 12 years, now we trust you to be stewards of all the knowledge we've imparted. In the words of my college, hazard yet forward. What's that, Mr. Cassette? Okay, I have to run. We're debriefing at 2,200 hours in the automat. Yeah, it said the automat. Look that up. You don't know what that is. See it on the surface.